did you get that?
Okay.
Last thing we have to put in the guacamole is the lime.
All right, so you take the lime and you squeeze it.
Yes, but
now you have all the tomato and the garlic and the onion and the avocado.
Smells good.
Really? That's